Breaking right now at 11, this is brand new video from the scene of a double shooting on Atlanta's west side. Atlanta police say a man and a woman were found shot on Middleton Road where the Allen Hill apartments are. That's just south of I-20 inside the perimeter. Both victims were alert when they were taken to the hospital, but there's no word yet on suspects. For updates, head over to our website, 11alive.com, and you can tune in tomorrow morning for 11 Alive Morning News starting at 5 a.m.